story. So let's start. The Thirsty Crow. One hoggy, a thirsty crow, flew all over the field looking for water for a long time. He could not find any water. He felt very weak and almost lost all hops. Suddenly he saw a pitcher of water, but the water was very little and it was at the bottom. The crow could not reach to the water. He thought hard for a while and suddenly his eyes fell upon some pebbles lying near the pitcher. Seeing the pebbles, he struck off an idea. Let me pick some pebbles and drop them into pitcher one by one. As he dropped the pebbles gradually, water level rose up. Happily to drank the water to his satisfaction and flew away. Moral of the story is, where there is a will, there is a way.
Thank you.